That big bastard who works for Goodman. I pistol whipped that melon he calls ahead until he gave up what he knew, which led me to your rental van, which it turns out had GPS. How do you like that, genius? Guess you didn't think of everything.
Look, Jesse, I don't know what you plan on doing here, but...
Well, I'll give you a hint, Walt. It involves a couple of 5-gallon cans of gasoline and a lighter.
No, Jesse, please. Listen to me.
No, you listen to me, bitch. You get your ass out here as fast as you can.
Yes, I'm coming, okay? Okay.
And don't even think about calling anyone for help, all right? You hang up on me, put me on hold, lose my call for any reason. As soon as you do, I'm burning all of it. All right, one big bonfire. You get the picture?
I get it, okay.
All right, well, you better hurry, because I'm burning 10 grand a minute till you get here, starting right now.
I said I'm coming. Don't you touch my money.
Fire in the hole, bitch. There goes 10 G's. Oh, nice orange flame.
No. Jesse, please. I'm dying. My cancer is bad. You're not hurting anyone but my family. Be around long enough to use it. It belongs to my children.
Seriously, gonna go there.
I am sorry about Brock.
No, you're not.
I am.
You're not, but you're gonna be.
Yes, I am sorry about Brock. But he's alive, isn't he? He's fine, just as I planned it. Don't you think I knew exactly how much to give him? That I had it all measured out? Come on! Don't you know me by now?
I know you're lying, evil scumbag. That's what I know. Manipulating people. Messing with their heads.
Open your eyes! Can't you see that I needed you on my side to kill Gus? I ran over those gangbangers. I killed Emilio and Crazy 8Y. I did all of those things to try to save your life as much as mine. Only you're too stupid to know it. Jesse, talk to me. Jesse! Jesse, I didn't hang up. Jesse!